fuck was that? Let's get the fuck out of this country ass motherfucker.
This place is filled with little rally potatoes. What's a rally potato?
Yeah.
The three-quarter pants. Oh, the car's coming. Three-quarter pants, sandals. Oh, here he comes. He's gonna run over us. Ken's car? It's way too powerful, first of all. Tone it down a little bit. It's pretty sick. I don't know where we are. What about the rally potatoes?
What's up with the insects here?
What do you mean?
Are there any?
No. Absolutely not.
Ah, I'm itching! That's f***ed up!
What do you have there?
Fucking popular page, Instagram. This is gonna be a f***ing hit.
What are you doing, Ika? Signing my life away.
Hear that goddamn f***ing car starting? There he goes. Look at the f***ing suspension. Look at the tires. Judging, watching.
All right, well, it's been a very fun day today in the Finnish countryside. I've been testing and getting ready for Rally Finland, and we brought out fellow DC athlete, snowboarder Ika Backstrom, who's from Finland. So we got to come out and enjoy a little ride in my car. How was it, Ika?
One of the scariest things in my life, even though I do jump off 50-foot cliffs, that was f***ed up. I'm expecting to be scared shitless. Feel fairly safe. I'm hoping to be back here in a little bit. I feel like I'm in a movie, Spaceballs. Yeah. Oh, here comes. That looked out of control.
Woo!
Where's the AC? There's no AC in this car.
Valakumous alakupilassa. Helsinki, Tampere, Jyväskylä, Oulu.
It's seriously mental. Usually looking at trees, you're like, all right, we're gonna land on that thing. Cool. Glad it's going sideways. Me first.
It's actually really fun to take friends along for rides. I think it's always good because, like, I've known Ika for so long, but he's seen what I do with a car, but he's never actually experienced it like that. And it's good too, because by the end of the day I know the road quite well. I've listened to the notes all day.
I'm glad.
Yeah. So I'm actually able to go almost flat out as I was with the co-driver. Well, the test actually went really well for me today. The roads here are very, very difficult, and I'm having to change and add some things to my notes to compensate for the different conditions here. And the main thing is there's so many crests and jumps, and you have to be able to identify which ones you can go flat out over, which ones you have to brake for, which ones you have to really have a lot of caution on. So I learned actually a lot today. Made a few mistakes actually jumping the car a little too hard, but that's why I'm here, to try and learn. You know, this rally is one of the most difficult ones in the world, so I gotta start somewhere, and this is the year that I'm starting. So recce starts Monday. We have 2.5 days of recce, and so I'm a bit more prepared now for what I need to look at and what I need to note. So it's gonna be an interesting one.
He's racing.